Sexta-feira, 12 horas. Sem líquido, como lágrima, só como pó seco, que erra o caminho, mesmo se interrompe, ou água, que desce por cesado ao silêncio da estrada. Com o rio falava, e era os ouvidos, mas só uma, com pó seco, escreva em tinta árida a confissão e o testamento. Uma letra por passo. No fim, ao menos, o vento lê, em cada grão, o testemunho, e, proferida a extrema unção, herda de mim, oblíqua, a tinta dos sapatos.
We as given us lots of time, so I will read another poem about Delhi, and it's a poem about Delhi's character. I Delhi. My smell, my nakedness, entices hordes of human flesh, traders, entrants, marauders. I pose nude up on the hill, below a fist of eagles, buzzes intoxicated. A poem from about Rabat. You must have heard the name of this capital city, from Rabat, from Capitals. You know, this is a book called Capitals. This is first of its kind. It's sort of a poetry atlas from the capital city of the world. So it has a poem on every capital city you know, and capitals you don't know. So one of Rabat. Rabat sings its song, Guarebe, 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 along the river bank, Guarebe, Guarebe, Guarebe. Moriscos drip as tears from Europe's eyes into the kasbas of the Udayas. Once again, barbarian pirates rise in distant coastal lands, a soul cries. Storms build nests over the ruins of Phoenicians' Roman sovereigns. The mating bears clap their wings, and women feed eggs to the eels. Rabat sings its song, Guarebe, 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 along the river bank, Guarebe. I want to thank you. This is a special thanks to all of you. You know, there's a dark joke among poets that if the number of listeners exceeds the number of readers, it's a good session of poetry. And I think that we have done extremely well today with you know, so many of you coming here to listen to the guests, writers and diplomats. It's a holiday season. Tomorrow is, day after tomorrow is Christmas, and I wish you Merry Christmas on behalf of the embassy, on behalf of the people of India, and I also take this opportunity to wish you a very happy new year 2017. Let the new year be full of poems and new writings, new experiences. We would love to hear from Uli, his dispatches from Delhi. It's really dispatches. And we hope Mr. Amin travels to India and writes more about India. And the Harissa is hope that her, she has already translated 15 poems from the selection of Delhi. So hope that we have a new new translated version of the new translation of poem of the selection of Delhi in Portuguese. With these, I wish you and your families all the very best, and hope our you continue to support us. Sharpen Letras has done 12 editions. I have not done 12 months, but Sharpen Letras has done 12 editions. That's great. And we look for another 12 editions next year. Thank you so much for coming, and look forward to seeing you.